Don't play Christmas music until Thanksgiving is over. Yo, don't put your tree up until after you carve the turkey. What are you, the holiday police? You don't get to tell me how or when to celebrate. This is America, motherfucker. I don't give a damn if it's July. If I want to put my Christmas tree up, I'm gonna do it. Christmas is nostalgic. It's about giving and joy. It's fun. We're not out here screwing dead hookers and shooting heroin, Janice. We just want to listen to Jingle Bells a few weeks early. How does that affect you? Look at him over there. Celebrating the holiday a month in advance. Skipping right over Thanksgiving. Who the hell do they think they are? Buddy the Elf? Calm down, turkey tits. Ain't nobody skipping Thanksgiving. But I'll tell you this, the main people bitching about skipping it look like they've been celebrating it all damn year. So hey, if you got a problem with celebrating Christmas a little early, I got a solution for you, Ebenezer Scrooge. Come here. Eat my candy cane dick. Yep, eat it. And don't forget to cut my Jingle Bell balls while you're at it.